humanity has always been interested in exploration.
Space exploration is so cool.
I love my job.
You're on there and you can hear like the drum of the engines, like brrr. If I could give that experience to everybody, I would love to be able to do that.
My name is Monica Guzik, and I have the coolest job at NASA because I work with cryogenics.
I'm Helen Huang, and I help spacecraft enter atmospheres of other worlds.
My name is Dr. K. Renee Horton, and I am boots on the ground for SLS.
I always knew I wanted to be an engineer since I was a little girl.
I'm a woman in engineering.
My high school physics and calculus teacher looked at me and said, "You're a woman and you're really good in math and science, you should try engineering."
My name is An Nguyen and I'm bringing new capabilities to small spacecraft.
My name is Christy Hansen and I study earth sciences all over the planet.
My name is Debbie Martinez.
My name is Diane Linney.
Mi nombre es la doctora Diana Hernandez-Lugo.
My name is Megan Martinez and I lead a team of engineers to test rocket engines.
And I am working to build refineries and gas stations on the moon and Mars.
So to see these high school girls getting into robotics, it's really nice to have the opportunity to inspire and to show young women like, hey, you know, you can do anything.
I want to bring more girls into STEM careers. I will give them an example of being a woman that can be an engineer, can be a mother, that they can do anything they would like to do.
Each day I walk into the factory, I know that I'm putting my footprints in history, and that's a pretty big deal for me.